This is the solution to written homework 34. Okay, so this question A is a straightforward usage of the average value formula. So it's 1 over b minus a, integral a to b, f of x dx. So now we just have to plug things in. So this would be 1 over 4 minus negative 3, the integral from negative 3 to 4 of that function, 3x squared plus 2x plus 5 dx. Well, 4 minus negative 3 is 7, so that's 1/7. And then now I'll use the fundamental theorem. So antiderivative is x cubed plus x squared plus 5x, and then we're going to do this from negative 3 to 4, so that'd be 1/7, and then plugging in 4, so that'd be 4 cubed plus 4 squared plus 5 times 4. That's 100. Is that right? 64 plus 60. Okay. So 100 minus, plug in negative 3. So minus negative 33. So 100 minus negative 33, that's 133. So 133 over 7. Is 133 divisible by 7? It is. So the answer is 19. So the average value is 19. Okay. Part B is quite similar. So it will be the integral 1 over e to 5 minus e to 2, integral e to 2, integral e squared to e to 5, and then 5 log x dx. So structurally, it's quite similar to part A, but the twist is that we have to use by parts. Okay. So, I'm going to ignore this constant multiple out front, and I'm going to reintroduce it at the end. Because otherwise I'd have to write it a whole bunch of times. Okay. So I'm just going to do integral e squared to e to 5, 5 log x dx. And I'm going to have to use by parts. So this is an algebraic part. And this is a logarithmic part. So as a result of that, I will choose u is log of x, and then dv is everything else, 5 dx. So then du is 1 over x dx, and v is 5x. Okay, then doing that, the right-hand side by parts is uv So log x times 5x, and then evaluated from e squared to e to the fifth, and then minus the integral of v du. So 5x times 1 over x dx. Okay. So the x and the 1 over x, they cancel. So this would be, I guess I'll go ahead and plug stuff in. So log of e to 5, and then 5 e to 5, minus log of e to 2, 5 e to 2, and then minus integral e to 2 to e to 5, 5 dx. Well, the integral of a constant function, that's a rectangle of height 5 and base, the difference of those. So as for this one, the log of e to 5 is just 5. All of this, log of e to 5 is 5. And then again, and then multiplied by 5 e to 5. And then minus the log of e to 2, that's 2. And then multiplied by 5 e to 2. And then minus that integral is base times height. So e to 5 minus e to 2 is the base. 5 is the height. And then can we simplify this? Probably a little bit. This would be what? 25 e to 5 minus 10 e to 2. And then minus 5 e to 5, and then plus 5 e to 2. So there's 25 and then minus 5 of them, so that'd be 20 e to 5, and then minus 5 e to 2.